Psalms 100, verse 4. Enter into his gate with thanksgiving and into his court with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. So when we come into God's house, come with heart thankful. Heart thankful. You come to the house of God. We praise, and you come to the house of God to bless His name. So many people cannot realize that God's goodness. That is why many people complain. Then God's goodness. But who realize God's goodness when they come to God's house? They come with thanksgiving. They come with praise. They come for worshiping God and bless His name. So if you realize God's goodness, then you also come to God's house with thankfulness, with praise, and with a mind of blessing God's name. People, God is blessing. Giving, providing. But people is not satisfied, not content. People want more. What more. These people cannot praise God. And thank God and bless God's name because they only think for themselves. But people who realize God's goodness, yes, they come praising God. They come, thank you, Lord, for your blessings. Thank you, Lord, for your salvation. Thank you, Lord, for your provision. Thank you, Lord, for the crop. Thank you, Lord, for the food. Thank you, Lord, for the house. Thank you, Lord, for the money. All things, thank you. Because the Bible says all blessing, all good things is from. So all things is from God. People who know that all things is from God, they thank God. They praise God. They bless God's name. Themselves realize God's goodness now. that you accompany or thanks. Praise be God. Or bless God's name. After this one, thank you, praise you, and bless God's name. Or you know God's goodness?
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Praise you, God. And bless God's name. Do you feel this one? Can you complain? No? Please. Jesus. And God. Praise God. That is good for you. That is good for all people. Because God provides. Because God blesses. Because God is good to you. Don't be humble. But be thankful for God. Praise in God. Bless God's name. Thank you.